So, I present to you Sam
Top Knot.
Okay, wonderful.
The ships here never seem to go anywhere. Maybe they are just showboats. I'm thinking, what are you thinking? Thank you.
Why is it always raining? This'll clear up soon. I'm sure of it. Sun feels good, huh? I can't wait here forever. You ready to go yet?
So have you spoken to that man from the Bard's College?
No, not yet. But I will. I just haven't gotten around to it yet.
Oh, John, stop dallying. You know you have to go. It's why Mara put you on this Earth. You think a few miles can truly keep us apart?
You mean you won't forget about me the moment I'm out of sight? Get yourself a nice old rich husband, have 16 babies.
Jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Laureus Farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Utgard. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere, is that it?
Better work, work, work. Yeah, work.
Handle those logs? They look a mite big.
Aye, it can. Wouldn't want them any bigger, though.
And the blade?
Getting dull. We'll need a new one soon.
I'll talk to Alvar about getting us a new one.
Oh, no.
Take a look. See you.
Over here!
You mean I saw.
Huh!
a big and often confusing place. We are bound to lose each other from time to time. Never fear. That map you have is special. Let me show you. My brother once found one just like it on the remains of some poor old adventurer in Citadel. It does not only mark locations, it can also show the position of items and people too. Watch this. Where are you, Inigo? There! See? I have placed myself on your map. If we find ourselves separated, all you need to do is look me up. Pretty fantastic, eh? No problem. I am always...